Yes!
Yes!
God save the King!
God save the King!
God save the Queen!
God save the Queen!
God save the King!
God save the King!
The rat catcher may have had something to say and wonder if perhaps he wants to come up and say something else.
Well, if the king has time for it, I would tell one quick tale.
Oh, you have a tale? Please.
Of course, Emerson.
Oh, thank you, Majesty.
Is that a rat tale?
A little rat's tale. Oh, God save the king.
And they all save the king.
No, it's all right.
Ladies and gentlemen, I would tell one tale of the. I would tell one of the Scottish Schoolmaster. Mr. McNeil. And McNeil, the schoolmaster, was having class, and he called on one of his young lady students, and he said, what's his Scottish name for the girl?
Larry.
Miss Bob.
What's that? See, it's like improv. give me a profession. Miss McGillicuddy, he said, stand and answer the question. Miss McGillicuddy said, yes, schoolmaster. And he said, all right, the question is, which organ of a human body can expand its own size 6 times? And Miss McGillicuddy said, schoolmaster, I'm shocked. I wouldn't feign answer such a question. I'm shocked you asked it. She sat back down. He went, very well. And he looked over at one of the young men. He said, all right, Mr. McFeely. He said, and Mr. McFeely stood up. And he said, now then, can you answer the question? And Mr. McFeely said, yes, schoolmaster. The organ of the human body that can expand its own size 6 times is the iris of the human eye. And he sat down, Mr. McNeil, the schoolmaster, said, very good, lad. That was very good. Then he said, now, Miss McGillicuddy, I've learned 3 things from your answer. Sorry, I'm spitting a little. Three things from your answer. One, you did not study your lesson. 2, you've got a terrible, filthy mind. And 3, you're in for a great disappointment.